Firstly, let me just club the two questions. One question is about ceasefire violations, and second is attempt for infiltration in the winters and beyond. There has been no increase in ceasefire violations. This year, there has been none. At least in the Kashmir Valley, there has been zero. And therefore, I must tell you that while we are totally prepared for any ceasefire violation, if anything happens, we are all set to respond appropriately. But frankly, there has been no instigation from across the border. Second aspect is about infiltration. There has been some attempts, unlike previous years, which has not been adequately supported by the Singh. There have been hardly any successful attempts. There have been, as per my knowledge, only about two attempts have succeeded. One was neutralized, as you are well aware, in Bandipur. And we are looking for the second one, which has been successful. There has been an operation which has been ongoing for last about 24 hours in Uri, in which we felt that there is an infiltration attempt which has been made. We are looking for them. Are they on this side, or they, after having made an attempt, they have gone back? That issue has not been clarified or verified on the ground. But however, I can assure you that we are quite alert. Our troops on the ground are totally alert, and we will ensure that minimal infiltration takes place whenever the attempt is made.
Sir, कुछ विदेशी militants सक्रिय हैं घाटी में?
नहीं, देखिए पहली बात, यहाँ पे विदेशी militant के नाम पर पाकिस्तानी terrorist ही हैं. वो आपको मेरे ख्याल से IGP साहब और DGP साहब ने कई बार बता दिया है. ये सब उनका महकमा है, और उनके हिसाब से तकरीबन 60 से 70 के आसपास यहाँ पे पाकिस्तानी टेररिस्ट होने की संभावना है. और ठीक है, वो उनका जो नज़रिया है, उनकी जो स्ट्रेटजी है, वो ये है कि हम आगे बढ़ के कोई टेररिस्ट अटैक नहीं करेंगे, मगर हम जो लोकल यूथ है उसको किसी न किसी तरह मोटिवेट करके कोई ना कोई एक्शन कराएंगे, कोई ना कोई यंग आदमी को, जवान को, यूथ को उसके हथियार दे करके उसे किसी तरह से इनकाउंटर में उसको मरवाएंगे. उससे उनका फ़ायदा है. फ़ायदा यह है कि एक यंग लड़का हमारे देश का, हमारे कश्मीर का, जब मारा जाता है तो उससे एक परिवार, और इससे एक परिवार के साथ के जो लोग होते हैं वो हमारे से नाराज़ होते हैं. ये उनका स्ट्रैटेजी है. आप देख लीजिए, वो कोई ऑपरेशन करते नहीं हैं, चुपचाप पीछे छुपे रहते हैं. कोशिश ये करते हैं कि एक लड़का जो किसी गलत राह पे किसी तरीके से चला गया है, उसी को वो सामने रख करके मरवाने की कोशिश करते हैं. This question has been asked to me a number of times on events which are unrelated, right? So I'll again answer your question that why are you worried? You are safe, you will be kept safe. There is enough effort. I'm not looking at questions on Taliban or foreign terrorists or local terrorists. For us, it has got nothing to do with, you know, the quality and quantity. If there is a gentleman who picks up a weapon, he'll be neutralized either way, either by getting killed or by apprehended. And if he comes and offers surrender, we'll take surrender, which is primarily, I've been reaching out through you all, that we have to ensure that the families come out, reach out to the young ones who have been misled, and they should be allowed to surrender by motivating them and come out to be a responsible citizen of the country.